Shalom, shalom, giving honor to the creator of heaven and earth. Want to go over this, not going to be long. Want to go over verb and noun. Let us look at this, brothers and sisters. We have the word here, hora or hore. Now, in this particular case, we're dealing with it as a verb, all right? Hore, in this case, in the Hefil stem, which in root means to teach. Okay. All right. So, then we have this word here. More. The word more means teacher. So, what do we see so far? The verb and then the noun. With the prefix of it with the mem there. This is a male teacher. Then we have this word here, and we can say it also as hore. Now, in this case, we're not dealing with it as a verb, but as a noun, and this means parent, a male parent. Now, we have this word here, okay, and we have it as mora. The word mora, meaning teacher, a female teacher, all right? Then we have here the word hora, okay? Hora, meaning female parent. So what do we see so far? Hore in root, meaning to teach, the verb. More, a teacher, a male one that is. Hore, in this case treated as a noun. The male parent. Then we have mora, meaning female teacher or a teacher that's a female. Then we have hora, a parent that's a female. And we have here the word Torah, generally said as law, but the word Torah really means teaching or instruction. For instance, when you read in the book of Proverbs, and it says, forsake not the teaching of thy mother, all right? Al tishkak torat imirka. Forsake not the teaching of thy mother. So we just want to point that out. So we have a teacher, a male parent, a female teacher, a female parent. So what do we get out of this? The teachers are parents, and most definitely the parents are teachers. And what are they supposed to teach? The instruction. So just want to show how the Hebrew works in this particular case. All right. You can see that the O and the R sound is still there. The O and the R sound is still there. You may have a change with the mem or the tau or in root with the hey, but the general premise of the sound is still there. Unlike English, when teaching and instruction, those words do not sound alike. Whereas teacher and parent in English does not sound alike in root, all right, linguistically. So just want to point that out. Hebrew is easy. Get the book on Amazon. Shalom.